Lord, so I'm going to do a YouTube video. So here's our, this is a collection of video game related items. So let's start all the way down here. Box for the Switch dock, some Skylanders, nothing much. Super Mario Bros. Super Mario 3D Land specifically, so that's what the armor is from. And Legend of Zelda. Is that, is that accurate enough time? I don't know, I'm not a big Zelda fan. This is me and my dad's collection. So then, we go up. We got NES games. We got all the good ones. The shelf, I don't know what I was trying to say. So then we got a Super Game Boy. Got some, more Super Nintendo games. Mugman, the Devil, and Cuphead. They're blocking our Wii U games, and Mugman is blocking our Nintendo 64 games. Don't have a lot. We have a lot of Nintendo 64 games, but I don't know. I just don't know a lot of the ones that we have. There's some boxes for Nintendo games. Then we got the Wii games, GameCube. Then we got some portable consoles. We got two Game Boy Advance SPs. Have on a DS Lite. We have a DS, but we do not have it since someone is borrowing it. Got the DS Lite. Very nice. One DS. Very flat. Very thin. Very nice. The Game Boy Color. Has no batteries in it, but Pokemon. Then we have the best portable console, the Leapster Explorer. Clearly. So then we got some stuff here. Sorry. Okay. We got some boxes for games. You know, Yarn Yoshi. Scroll through all those boxes. Collectors, pre-order case for Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Just put it. Then we got some 3DS games. The 3DS is actually my favorite Nintendo portable console. Then we got DS games right behind it. Then we got the pre-order Super Mario Odyssey coin. Little Yoshi in a Mario Kart, Sonic EXE, Tails and Sonic, and then I got a big Sonic. Freaking $30. I mean, I guess it was kind of worth it. I already showed you the Wii U games. Then move over here and go up. Got Super Mario Odyssey Amiibo. I made this one. I ripped the NFC thing. There's a piece of cardboard in there with the NFC sticker on it, so. And I made a little paper cereal box, and that's the Amiibo I made. And then we got some other honorable Amiibos, such as the wedding, only the wedding Amiibos here. And then we got Super Mario Maker, Star Fox Zero, Twilight Princess HD, and Yoshi's Woolly World. Then let's go on with our Amiibos. We got the Smash Bros, Daisy, not Smash Bros. You got a bunch of the Amiibos still in their boxes. Palutena, Lucina, Bayonetta, the Metroid, Samus Returns Amiibo, Wind Waker, Breath of the Wild. We have a lot of Zelda Amiibos. It's my dad. He's Zelda Amiibo. We got Shovel Knight, for only the only third party amiibo. We got that's pretty much just all of our amiibos. So we will go up, and here's the Metroid. Duh, it says it right there. We got a Metroid. We got Gravity Suit Samus. I think that's what that was. Samus, Little Samus, Little Metroid, World of Nintendo. I should mention that. Phazon Suit Samus. Then over here, we got Bowser, Luigi, Donkey Kong, Mario, and Yoshi, and Gold Mario. I'm working on some. Okay, wait. Okay, up here we got Micro Land, some Zelda Micro Land. Then we got the Mario Micro Land. The figures are somewhere. I just didn't feel like looking for them. We got that on my old Charizard with candy in it. It's rainbow candy. And they have its back. Got some collector's Mario underwear in this tin. I mean, this Bowser, he used to make sounds, but he doesn't anymore. Then we have the Xenoblade Chronicles 2 Pro Controller for the Switch, the NES Classic Edition. Up there we have a Platinum GameCube, all that stuff, NES, the Super Nintendo, the Wii U, Nintendo Switch, and the DS and two 3DSs. One of them, the 3D and 3DS is mine, and then the blue one is my dad's. And I didn't go over these. Zelda, Link, Red Link, Toon Link, Skull Kid, Breath of the Wild Link, a Micro Land set that's unopened because it's rare, Sheik, Litten for some reason, and Ganondorf. And then up at this shelf we have PlayStation related games. We got the full set of Mario Pez dispensers, the cardboard Wii U stand, Mega Charizard Y. And up here, this is really rare. My dad said it was. It has like a little rare stylus in it. I can't get up there. But now we'll go on to the next. That last scene, there was a fan right behind it. But on this, on right here, we got a Nintendo Wii. Then if you open up these cabinets, we have a Nintendo 64, Super Nintendo, Nintendo. Does the Nintendo have a game in it? No. Oh, we have another Nintendo over there, but we have a lot. We have three Nintendos. We have another Wii. This one is the modded Wii. This one's just a normal Wii. I got a GameCube. Super Nintendo controller thing. Big controller, then a big controller for the NES. It's all by the fan, okay. So, I forgot to show you this when I was over here. So, we got giant Yarn Yoshi. Box to Wolf Link amiibo. There's a giant World of Nintendo Link, the box that came with that big Sonic you saw earlier, Cappy hat, because he's going to buy one for $25, and a Nintendo hat, Voltron, another NES, that's the one that I was talking about, Red Yoshi, Mega Ball, Link's bow and arrow. There's the both Mario cereal boxes. And then back over here we got a Springtrap Pop figure. I accidentally threw away the box. A Kirby plushie. I'm a little bit plushie. Then we have Pop figures, Fives of Freddy's. Convention exclusive, Hot Topic exclusive. Then we got Voltron. Then a Nintendo GameCube box. And down here, we got some games for the Game Boy. Two Game Boy Advance games. Not really much in here. Here we got the blaster thing, the super scope, the guns for the NES, the scope for the super scope. Then we got the 20th anniversary Pikachu plushie bat. We got these, this thing. Bunch of crap in there. Max is all of the Five Nights at Freddy's McFarlane Toys construction sets. They're really messed up. The figures aren't, but it is messed up. Over here we have the SNES Classic and the NES Classic cases. Then we have a Skylanders case, a orange GameCube controller, and a purple GameCube controller with a clear back, battery charger, this stuff. We have some PlayStation controllers. Here's a PlayStation 4 controller and a PlayStation 3 controller, I think. Stereo, this. We have a big projector right here. And the projector's up in the air. I'll show you that. Then we got this Nintendo Switch Joy-Con grip. Then here are Wii and Wii U games that we play. Here's a Wii Pro controller, the gold one. And then there's Nintendo Switch dock. The Nintendo Switch is in our other dock, that which is upstairs. Then we have the Wii U with the GameCube controller ports up there. So we're playing Smash Bros. And then we got all of the Nintendo Switch games that we have currently. It's not a lot, but we do it. Like, we got some good ones, like Kirby Star Allies, Mario Ribbids, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and Super Mario Odyssey. Breath of the Wild, Super Bomberman are some good games. The projector we play games on. And, okay. To conclude our collection of video game stuff, I hope you enjoyed it, stupid fan. And see you in the next video that I make in like 80.